The University of Rochester Medical Center is testing new vaccines to protect against the South African variant. The study began about a month ago, and we're told hundreds from right here in this area are taking part in it. Administration of the new vaccine started 4 weeks ago in the trial. It is aimed to protect against the South African strain as a booster dose to vaccinated people from previous trials. Medical experts say they're also giving the shot to some people as their first vaccine.